Another chance for a few raindrops and certainly some snowflakes in the Mountain West today. Mountain snow expected to pile up. Another inch, maybe two, along the highest elevations is expected today. And the wind's turning gusty again. We can't seem to shake this windy pattern. It's not nearly as strong as they were a few short days ago. But we do have some wind in the forecast today. Most of the nation is bitterly cold. New Orleans at 51 degrees, the scene of the Super Bowl about 11 hours from now, kickoff. We'll see it 46 degrees in Orlando currently. We're hovering near the freezing mark this morning, but now that the sun is up, our temperatures will begin to rise in short order. If you have damp streets still this morning, as I noticed driving in, much of our southern eastern areas did have a few wet spots here and there. Keep in mind that some of the outlying areas that tend to get a little chillier, if we get the number down near 30 degrees, we could see a little bit of icing develop. I don't think that's going to be a widespread problem. There's the wave that came through that dumped the rain and the flurries in our area, much stronger than the one coming in, but I think most of these flakes from this wave will get hung up in our mountain communities through the day today. The morning into about mid-afternoon, I think, is our window of opportunity for additional snow there. Keep in mind, with the stronger winds, though, too, winter storm warnings have been issued for many of our mountain locations just because of the threat of blowing snow. Cuts visibility down, it's harder to drive. Of course, you have snow-covered roadways. Certainly not an ideal situation for traveling, but until these waves pass through our area, we're going to continue to see at least some wintry threats across the Mountain West today. Chilly winds in the forecast, 43 degrees by lunchtime today, brisk with some sunshine this afternoon. We're still talking highs in the upper 40s later on today, so not the worst feeling day you're going to have, but that wind will certainly cut through you. Don't forget the jacket before you head to your Super Bowl festivities. Chance for snow and rain, a small chance, 20%, with more of a rain chance toward the afternoon with temperatures climbing into the mid-40s. Again, not a huge threat. Chilly winds, temperatures near 40 by 6 p.m. this evening. From Boone to Jefferson and Ennis, a snow chance this morning. We're not going to really pinpoint when the best chances will be. It'll really be mid-morning to mid-afternoon, but 30 to 40% chance for additional snowfall. Lingering snow showers by 6 p.m., but most of that should have been winding down by then. Looking ahead, Monday, near normal conditions, dry weather. For Tuesday, a slight warm-up with a milder wind beginning to blow back into town. That'll give our temperatures back into the 50s. And more of that Wednesday as well. Sunshine, what promises to be a fairly dry week ahead, mixed with some sunshine and some clouds. Mornings, of course, will be chilly, but the afternoons are looking pretty seasonable. In fact, the teens that we had yesterday is certainly one of the coldest mornings we've seen in a while, if not the entire season. Temperatures 20s for early tomorrow morning, back in the 40s in the afternoon. 50s Tuesday, with mornings above the freezing mark for a while. We're back near 50 degrees for the end of the week.